Hi, everyone. It's Mr. Hogan. First and foremost, I hope you and your family are both healthy and safe. We miss you, and we look forward to the time that we'll all get back to our regular routines. One thing I know about the Bellport community and our Bellport students is in times of crisis, we pull together. I have no doubt that will continue in the weeks and months ahead, hopefully with Bellport High School leading the way. Be safe, and now enjoy some well wishes from our faculty and staff.
Hi, everybody. It's me, Mr. A.
Hey, everybody. It's Mrs. Watson.
Hey, everyone.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Bellport High School.
Hey, Bellport High School. It's Mr. Budris.
Hi, everyone.
Hey, kids. It's Mr. Gawler.
Hi, everybody. It's Miss Morano.
Hi, BHS.
Hi, everybody.
Hey, guys. It's Mrs. Jackman.
Hey, Bellport High School. Hey, Math Squad.
Buongiorno, ragazzi.
Hi, guys. It's Mrs. Hines.
Hi, guys. It's Huff.
Hi, everyone. It's Mrs. Munn.
Hi, Bellport. It's Mrs. Sinicori.
Hi, everybody. It's the Lucas is here.
Hi, Bellport.
Hi, everyone. This is a message from my ninth graders over at the Bellport High School from Mrs. Thompson.
Hey, you guys.
It's Miss Conk and Dixie.
Hi, guys.
Hey, BHS. It's Mrs. Albrecht.
Hey, everyone.
It's Mrs. Pervelis from Bellport High School.
Hi, Bellport family and friends. Miss Capra here.
Hey, everyone.
Hey, Bellport High School students. Here's a shout out from Mrs. Shalene.
Hi, everyone.
Hi, everybody.
Hey, Bellport.
Hey, everybody.
Hi, everyone. It's Miss J.
What's up, Bellport?
Hi, guys.
Hi, everyone.
Hello.
From the Lafferty family.
Hi, Bellport High School. Mrs. Moriarty here.
Hi, everybody.
Hey, Bellport. Mrs. Latore here.
Hello, Bellport High School. It's Mrs. Murphy.
Hey, everybody.
Hi, it's Mrs. Ferrazzi here.
Hi.
Hey,
everybody. It's Mrs.
Hi, everybody. It's Mrs. Gannell.
Hi, guys. Mrs. Stickley here.
Hey.
I just want to say that I really miss all of my students, and I'm thinking of you every day, and I hope that you're safe.
How you doing? Good to see you. I got my whole lightsaber with me here. I left my school one at school, but luckily I do have some backup. And you might notice I'm wearing my Easter tie, wanting up. Miss you all, love you all, and I'm proud of you too. A lot of you working really, really hard. These are tough times we're going through. It's tough. Just take things one day at a time. All right, every day. We'll all get through this and I'll see you again. All right, peace and love. Mr. A, out.
I hope you're all at home, safe with your families. I want to thank all of you who have reached out to me to help me with my Google Classroom this last week. It shows a lot of character and I'm super proud of you guys. I do hope that you all have a wonderful Easter. And if we want to take a little advice from my five-year-old, she says the best way to have a good time at home is just to
listen to our parents.
So do that. Listen to your parents and take it easy. Talk to you soon, guys. Bye.
I hope you're all staying safe, inside, healthy. We definitely miss you and we can't wait to see you soon.
I just wanted to say hi to everyone and tell you guys how much I love you and miss you. I hope everyone is staying safe and healthy, taking care of themselves. And I hope you guys are just really thinking about the little things to appreciate. Being able to have you guys come in and out of my room every single day, I know that's one of the things that I miss the most. But remember that this is temporary and that there is a light at the end of the tunnel. So for now, stay safe. We miss you, we love you, and we'll see you soon. Bye, guys.
I hope you guys are all doing all right. Stay healthy. And we hope to see you soon.
I'm here at home, not able to come into the school to teach you guys. This is what my days are like. I've been trying to talk to my dog Seamus here about the Electoral College and its effect on voter turnout, and he just won't listen. Seamus, do you want to talk about the Electoral College? Not so much. Hey, Ms. Hoff, do you want to talk about the Electoral College and its effect on voter turnout?
No more Electoral College!
I guess the point is that I'm a little out of my element, not being able to be at school and talking history, but our time apart is necessary, and people taking the social distancing seriously is important, and we'll be back together soon in the hallways of Bellport High School enjoying ourselves. So I look forward to that day. Bye-bye.
Sophie and I hope that you're all safe and snug at home and surviving this crazy time that we're all in. Stay positive and we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
I don't know what day it is. I know that we're still quarantined. I just want to get back to school. I don't even know how old I am anymore. But I miss you guys, and hopefully see you soon.
This is my first video ever. This is my buddy Leo. We're just chilling. Hope you guys are having a good time at home with your family. I hope you're having lots of good food and being kind to each other and helping out. I miss you guys. School will start up again at some point. Alrighty, take care, and we'll see you at the other end. Say goodbye, Leo.
I hope you and your families are doing well, and I'd like to take a minute to encourage you to take some time every day to do something that expands your mind. It's so important that we continue to learn and grow and take really good care of ourselves during this challenging time. I hope you're well, and I can't wait to see you in the library just as soon as we're able to get back together again.
I miss you, and I look forward to seeing you again. I hope you're all staying safe and doing well.
I just want to say hi and that I miss you. I hope you're all safe. I hope you're all healthy. I just want you to remember that even though we're not together right now, we're still here for you. Stay safe, guys. Miss you. Love you. Bye.
Bye.
Hang in there, everybody. I know the virus got you down, but keep on calculating. Remember to be kind, be smart, be safe. Washing your hands, plus social distancing equals stopping the spread. Minimize those germs. Make the slope zero. Flatten the curve. Gotta go.
Hi everyone, Mrs. Munn. I hope that you are happy, safe, and healthy at home. I miss you guys very much. I miss seeing all of your faces in my class. And I just wanted to tell you that I hope you're safe and I hope to see you soon.
Stay safe, Bellport.
Stay safe, Bellport.
Just wanted to say hello, send a quick little message out there letting you guys know I was thinking about you. I do not do videos or selfies ever, but I'm doing it today because these are strange times, and I just wanted you guys to know sincerely that I hope you're doing well, and I hope you're staying positive, and I hope you are staying productive. This is a really good time. Just be well and know that we are missing you guys very much, all right? You take care. Arrivederci, ciao ciao, ci vediamo presto. See you soon, bye.
I just want to say how much I miss you all. I hope everybody is healthy. And I know it's really hard to stay away from our friends and a lot of our family. Hopefully the sooner that we all do our part, the sooner that we all get to be together again. So we wish you all well, and hopefully we see you really soon. Bye.
We've been home and starting our new normal, and I hope you guys are starting your new normal too. I miss you all very much, and I can't wait for us to be back in the classroom. And remember, learning does not just happen in the classroom. Learn something new every day.
You guys want to say anything?
Stay safe.
Stay healthy.
I wish you and your family well, and I'm thinking of you always until we meet again. Miss you.
I just want to say that I miss all of you, and I miss creating art with you. I hope that you are safe and healthy, and you take this time to be extra creative.
Please reach out to your teachers, all of them, if you can, and let them know you're safe. Use Google Classroom, use email. The school is open, handing out food, I should say. Please, if you're hungry, take advantage of that. We're worried about your safety, and we hope you're well. Bye.
I just want to say that I miss you guys. I hope everybody's staying happy and healthy and safe and taking good care of yourselves during this time. We will see each other again soon. And also just a special message to my class of 2020 seniors. I know this is a difficult time for you guys. You are a strong bunch, and we're going to get through this, and we'll see each other again very soon. Love you guys.
And just wanted to say hello, and I hope you're all okay, and I hope you're being creative. Play with your food. Sculpt out a chopped meat and mashed potatoes. You know, it's fun. Be creative. All right, say goodbye, Dixie. Yeah.
Hope that you and your families are all safe and healthy.
Please stay home, and we hope to see all of you real soon.
Just remember, stay safe, social distance, and try to stay happy, healthy. We do miss you guys so much. Can't wait to see you all again. Senior class, hang in there. Hopefully we'll see you at graduation.
Just wanted to say that I miss everyone, and I hope you guys are all staying home and staying healthy, and I hope to see you all soon. Be well, everyone.
I know things are kind of scary right now and confusing and kind of sad, but know this is new to all of us. And we're gonna get through this together. And try to get outside each day, exercise, and get some fresh air. It's good for your mind, it's good for the soul. It'll just make you feel better. Know that I miss you guys very much, and hopefully I'll get to see you guys all real soon. Bye.
Hope everybody's doing well and getting to spend some extra time with their families. You guys know where to reach me if you need anything. Give me a call at my office, 730-1619. Or you can email me, edelarosa@southcountry.org. I'm also in the process of setting up a Google Classroom for the senior class so that we can chat and you guys have another way to reach out to me if you need anything. But I hope you're all doing well, and I look forward to seeing everybody soon. Bye.
I just want to say I really miss you guys, but I'm glad we get to connect with each other, at least on Google Classroom. I hope you're all staying safe. I hope you're all healthy. So hopefully I get to see you soon. Also, a shout out from Mr. Alt. I know he misses you guys terribly too. All right.
Stay safe.
Hope you're well and enjoying this time that you have at home with your family and loved ones. We can't control the situation or what's happening. We can only control how we react to it. So I hope that you are making the most of your time. Stay well, be healthy, and we hope to see you soon.
I hope you're all staying healthy and safe. We all miss you very much, and we hope to see you soon.
Just wanted to say hi and that I miss seeing most of you every day. Keep practicing social distancing, and before you know it, we'll all be back together soon. Stay safe.
I just wanted to let you guys know that I'm thinking of you, and I miss you, and I miss all of our laughs together, and I hope to see you guys soon, okay? Bye.
I just wanted to say I miss you guys.
Para mis estudiantes que hablan español, no olvides, no besitos en la escuela.
Just a little message to let you guys know that we miss you. We wish we were at work. But in the meantime, we'll stay home, we'll stay safe. Just keep busy, and hopefully this will pass quickly, and we could get back to our daily routine. All right? Take care, guys.
May you know the meaning of the word happiness. May you always lead from the beating
in your chest. May you be treated like an esteemed guest. May you get to rest, may you catch your breath. May the best of your days be the worst of your memories.
I want to let you guys know we miss you so much. We can't wait to get back into the classroom and be kind to yourselves and your family during this time. Stay safe, and we can't wait to see you soon.
This is our third week staying home. Probably be a couple more weeks before everything gets settled down. So hopefully you're following the rules, washing your hands, and staying home. And if you gotta go out, practice social distancing. Okay? So just hang in there. We'll get through this, just like everything else. All right? Hopefully you're keeping busy by doing some fun things. We'll see you soon. Talk to you later.
Just want to let you guys know that we are here for you no matter what you need. Just call my office, 631-730-1588, or shoot me an email, rlatore@southcountry.org. Just continue doing what you guys need to do. Just know that we are here for you, and we're going through the same thing you're going through. We miss you guys. Take care.
Hoping you guys are all safe and staying healthy. I missed you tremendously and can't wait to get back to school to see you all. I hope you're staying busy reading and taking care of your academics, but also catching up on your sleep. Hope to see you soon. Take good care of yourselves and your families. Bye-bye.
I wanted to know that we're thinking of you and hope you and your families are safe. All the best.
Just wanted to say how much I miss all of you. I miss all my students in my class.
all the kids in the hallway and the class of 2020. I hope we're together soon. Please stay safe.
I know this is a difficult time trying to do your work at home. I am thinking about you every day, and if you need any help, let me know, and I will help you the best I can. Until then, stay safe, have a great day, and hope to see all of you real soon.
I hope everyone is staying safe. Just wanted to give all of y'all a shout out and say we miss you and can't wait until this is over. Just try to stay on track with your schoolwork and we're all here to be a lost in this new school world we're in now. Be well and stay healthy. Say bye, Grayson. See you guys soon.
Hope you're all staying safe, practicing social distancing, and doing your schoolwork. I look forward to seeing all you soon. Gotta go. We got a Nerf war to win.
Hope you guys are safe and healthy. I miss you. I can't wait to be back in school doing fun chemistry and forensic stuff with you. In the meantime, stay safe, stay healthy, and don't forget to wash your hands.
I just wanted to say that I hope that we're all staying positive during this time. And I wanted to let you know how much I missed you all, especially my students. I can't wait until this gets back to normal and we can all enjoy being in school once again.
Hi guys, it's Ms. Hop. I hope you're all doing well. I really miss you a lot. I hope that you're able to take this time to enjoy it with your families as best you can, and that you're able to FaceTime with your friends to give you some comfort and some laughs. Don't forget, the weather's been nice, so go outside, take some time to clear your heads and de-stress. Walk your dog, take a run, read a good book. I'd like to thank Mr. Sika and Troy for being the technical genius behind this. Stay well, stay safe, and I hope I see you soon. Love you guys. Bye.
All my pictures seem to fade to black and white.